that most everyone talks about having, lead animator for NHL at EA Sports.
Wow, sounds good when you say it.
It is good. Yeah. Are you kidding me? How did you get a job like that?
You know, I came very late in life to education. It was sort of like my second career.
Really?
And so when I kind of, as I became more successful, I thought, well, how can I make this easier for people coming up? Because I had no idea about this kind of stuff.
So what were you doing beforehand?
I was in the Army, actually.
Well, that's not right.
I was in the Army for 4 years.
Thank you for serving us.
You're very
helping
welcome.
Us out.
It's
we
the least I could do. I didn't actually re-educate till I got out.
And you're still giving back to the community because you have the job at EA that everybody wants, but you're actually using your skills to bring so many kids in this day and age want to be in the gaming industry, which we've seen decline, apparently.
We're growing.
We're growing now. This is good news.
Yes.
Okay, so on the North Shore, there is a school called?
The Digital Media Academy.
And you volunteered there for 3 years?
God, yes. I'm in my third year of teaching there as a volunteer.
Which is so cool. Mm-hmm. So your high school kids, grade 11, grade 12?
Grade 11, grade 12, yeah.
And they can apply to go to the school?
Yes, we're still accepting applications for the fall. So if you want to hit up the digitalmediaacademy.ca, dmaacademy.ca, I think it's at the bottom of the screen.
Yep, we'll put it up there, smarty pants.
you can see what the program is all about. You can see some of our stuff that we've put together. You can see and how you qualify to be a part of it.
And your specialty is the motion capture that we always see with people with
things all over. Yes.
Tough to get in and actually do this. Tell us what we're seeing here.
This is my students at the Digital Media Academy doing their own mocap shoot at the EA Capture Lab.
They actually got to wear the suits and do the thing.
These
at
are
the
my
lab?
Students. Yes, they wrote the scripts, they directed it, they auditioned their own talent. As you can see there, they're on the bridge. That's one of my colleagues, Murray, who runs the Digital Media Academy.
What and a fantastic opportunity for these kids.
It was amazing. You'd be absolutely amazed at what these kids are able to learn in a very short amount of time. This was a full day for us. There's me on set there. And they were able to go from, I've never seen a mocap studio, to I'm actually running my own mocap shoot within a day.
That is fantastic. So grade 11, grade 12 students, once you apply and are accepted, if you're one of the 24 who get accepted, very small, but still taking applications, mm-hmm. You get to stay in for both 11 and 12?
That's right, yeah.
And how regular is the course? Like, how often are they with you?
I teach once a week.
Once a week?
Yes.
And so coming into, going into the mocap, I mean, it's a very exclusive place to get into.
It was crazy. Like, I actually approached them, and I kind of put it out there. I was like, I've got these students, and what if we kind of did a thing where they came in, and they were like, yeah, okay, we'll do it. And I was like, what now?
Mm-hmm.
And I said, yeah, we'll do it. And I was like, I was amazed. And
what do you think they learned the most from that experience? Because from our layman's standpoint, it looks very technologically difficult and involved. Is it something because they look like they're running the place, like you said?
They were very professional. And, you know, that's how I treat them. Like, I'm really the jumping off point.
Right.
Because at grade 12, the only thing left is just to drop off into the abyss of being an adult. So this is really their last chance to get real-world experience.
And getting this kind of experience does lead, perhaps, to a job in the industry.
Absolutely,
EA Sports is growing. We keep hearing how everybody's leaving here to go to Ontario, but...
Not us. We're going crazy because, well, FIFA is still a juggernaut. Mm-hmm. We have NHL, the most important sports game in the world.
Right. Says the lead animator at EA Sports.
And,
I love that.
We also have a little thing called the UFC.
Right.
And we are now making the OC game right here in Burnaby.
Okay, so we've only got a couple of seconds left here, but I want you to give us a hint about the next NHL game.
It's awesome.
Can the Canucks win?
The Canucks can win.
Digitally, you can make this happen.
Digitally, yes, they can win.
We're going to count on that. Michelle, did you hear that?
I heard it. That's fabulous.
The Stanley Cup could be ours as well.
It will be.
It will
be.
I love that.